To it, the 2nd Street Bridge, Clark Memorial Bridge, as well as it's known, and there is a pedestrian struck there on the bridge. Northbound lanes are closed at this hour. Southbound lanes only down to one lane right now, so that'll be a bit of a headache this morning.
Yeah.